A high fly to right field. Hart retreats. Mauer sets up for the tag. Out number two. Run number eight, and the Twins win it.
Well, Jason Kubel hit it deep enough to allow Joe Mauer to tag up, and the Twins end up winning and beating the Brewers again. Unbelievable ball game.
Not a walk-off hit. The Twins have won two games in their last at bat here. A walk-off wild pitch.